I'm Paige.
And I'm Blaze.
And this is Byng TV.
This first 2 weeks of school has gone by super fast, but I'm still reminiscing on those summer days. Paige, what did you do this summer?
I had a great time at Disney World. What did you do, Blaze?
I went to Walmart.
Oh, that sounds like fun.
Mm-hmm.
Well, Bree and Jacoby talked to some people on campus about what they did during the summer break. Let's check it out.
I'm Bree, and I'm here with
Josh Britt, school resource officer.
So what'd you do over the summer?
I worked till the 1st of June, then I came back in July and attended a 2-week drug abuse resistance education instructor course where I could teach there.
I just hung out with my friends, played basketball and swimming a little bit.
I hung out with my family and friends, mostly.
I did a lot of stuff, actually. We moved to Oklahoma.
Wow,
so
that's big.
That's a big, big move from Prosper, Texas, which is only like 2.5 hours away. And did a lot of outdoor stuff with my kids. I have a 2-year-old and a 1-year-old, so stay pretty busy.
I babysat and I went to youth group things with my church.
Yeah. Karis.
Taya.
What'd you do over the summer?
We all worked in drama camp. I was with the kindergarteners.
First graders.
I was fourth grader.
Didn't get to do any like fun trips or anything. I babysat my granddaughter a lot of the time, and I did some counseling at one of the local counseling offices.
What I did over the summer? I mostly ran, hanged out, drove around.
Over the summer, I went to Salt Lake City with my family, and it was really fun. And I also got to go to St. Louis, Missouri, and I got to see the Gateway Arch, and that was really cool too.
I started Byng over the summer for the high school. We painted the high school and windows, did stuff like that. And then I took a trip to California to see my grandbabies for 2 weeks.
For the summer, I pretty much traveled all over the place chasing kids while they played ball. Softball, we were in Rio Rancho, New Mexico for a weekend. That was fun. It was warm and a crazy sandstorm came through. Was in Nashville, Tennessee for a tournament, for a softball tournament, and then went a lot of places all over Oklahoma to watch baseball as well.
I went swimming and I stayed a day at my friend's house.
I fell off a tube into the water.
This summer I traveled 3 times, twice to Florida, once to Seattle for nationals, and then I worked at PAWS.
What did you do over the summer?
Flavored ice cream flavor is peppermint.
I love peppermint.
Big chocolate chip.
Ooh, good.
Good old fashioned vanilla, if it's homemade.
Chocolate,
suede,
mint, chocolate chip,
cappuccino,
from chocolate.
Cheese and cream, not a flavor, but banana splits are my favorite.
And
favorite ice cream flavor would probably be vanilla.
Butter brittle.
Mm-hmm.
Butter pecan or chocolate chip, it depends on the day.
Chocolate orange.
Strawberry.
Cookie Monster.
Well, that sounds a lot better than Walmart.
Yeah, it is a lot better than Walmart. Hey, you know, in my defense, some people were moving this summer, so like, does that count as vacation?
Maybe. We do have a lot of new staff members that moved here this summer.
And we have an awesome video to show y'all about our new Byng family.
Thank you. Welcome to Byng, everyone. I wonder if they like coffee ice cream.
What does that have to do with anything?
Well, there's a national holiday for every day, and National Coffee Ice Cream Day is this week. I'll show you a video about it.
It's National Bowling League Day, and we're here at Laser Zone to see
Mr. Pennington, Coach Sawyer, and Mr. Gambrill. They are in a bowling league, and we're gonna see what they're doing. Up all night, living a dream. Me
and you me. Goes together perfectly, oh baby.
Actually a sport I can do.
Jared Gambrill.
Hopefully 180.
Ethan Presley, look who's winning.
This is Lillian Page rolling out.
My name's Nigel. I'm going to take these people on a safari hunt. I have two special guests. This is Hank.
Hi.
And this is Brittany. Hi. We are gonna tour Australia.
Oh, okay.
Brittany is on me?
Yes.
Hurry, come here. They're getting away. Oh, look at this one. This is a baby. This right here is a wild antelope, I think. This one right here was in a fight with a lion.
A vicious lion.
Oh my God, no!
Look, it's hugging me.
He's touching it.
It's hugging me.
Brittany, come here. I think that's enough for today. Okay. Yeah.
Happy National Wilderness Day. We go together. It's National Cheese Pizza Day.
Today we have four different cheese pizzas to review.
Pizza Hut. Domino's.
Mazio's. And Papa John's. It's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you.
Yeah. Happy National Cheese Pizza Day. Thanks for watching. Happy National Coffee Ice Cream Day.
Today we have Bitter Goods ice cream
and Bon Liuwen
coffee affogato French ice cream, and then the Great Value coffee ice cream, and then I don't have to say this, but Häagen-Dazs coffee chip ice cream. So coffee. Tammy likes coffee.
I like coffee. So,
and Hayden doesn't really like coffee, and I hate coffee. So if I like these, then we know they're really good. So.
Wow, Paige, you really went all out for that video.
Yeah, and it's all true, just like Wikipedia.
You know, I don't think that's true, because Paige Sr. is literally making a video on Wikipedia titled Lies, Frauds, and Wikipedia. Let's watch episode 1.
Wow, that was so good. I can't wait for episode 2.
Hey, do you know what I can't wait for? School picture day on September 4th. Make sure to remind your mom though.
Speaking of pictures, I took pictures at senior sunrise, which was really early. You know who has to get up really early to run? Ava Thompson. Ava Thompson just broke the 2-mile record for cross country.
Hey, speaking of senior sunrise, senior night is September 10th.
I'm Paige.
And I'm Blaze.
And this is Byng TV.
Thanks for watching, guys.